And so now eight players, minute 30 to go. And Minnie Keating, your dog is on the field. Ivy, what are you doing in the middle of there? Yeah, Ivy, come on. Ivy, get off the field. You can hear me and I can see you. Now get off the field. Ivy, what are you doing now? Oh, what? And in comes the ball, so we'll start the clock. And Fernando takes it well away from Ivy and makes sure Ivy's safe. And now he's looking up. Luke Merritt's going to come towards him. And look at that cut shot from Fernando. Margot trying to get there. Doesn't get there in time. But Fernando gets the backhand, puts it out wide, hitting to Newport. And Sam Clements, the umpire, just puts it on the line for Newport to bring it in. Minute to go. Come on, Rory and Luke, get us another goal. And Rory saw Luke moving, and unfortunately for Rory, he hit Luke. But Luke, what a lovely near side shot. Going with him, Tim Day. Luke still got it. Another great shot from Luke. He's going at speed. Can he cut it? No, he can't. He leaves it behind. Peter Freeman's going to be over the top of it. Fernando very neatly slows down his pony, turns the ball, looks upfield. There goes the 30-second bell. Peter Freeman picks it up. He gets a couple of shots on it. Now Fernando sends a lofted shot way up the field. It's looking really good. It's going to run out wide. Fernando wants it, but he's going to let it run over the back line. And it goes over the back line. 14 seconds still to go. We've got time for a hit in. But I don't think they'll have time to run it down the field. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And there goes the second bell. They didn't get the time to hit it in. So that ends the match with Massachusetts dominating with a very, very brilliant performance by Fernando Talavera. Ably helped out, though, by Margot Buchanan, Tim Day and Peter Friedman. Deserved winners. Rory fought hard. Luke helped him, but they couldn't quite get it together. Didn't have the teamwork of Massachusetts today. The teams will go around the field just to show their appreciation for your support. And thank you for coming out during these weird and wonderful times. We have two more weekends to go. And Rory's going to lead them. So there's Rory and then Luke. And then I think we have Stephanie Boyer. And then we have Laurel Howe. And then we have Fernando Talavera leading Massachusetts. Margo. Peter Friedman, Dan Kinsella, and Tim Day coming on last. Thank you, everybody. Join us for prize giving.